Hello, good evening. Good evening. Yay. Thank you so much for being here. My name is Anna Marie Keither, and for those of you who are watching from home, you're taking a sneak peek into Church of the Palms, and we are so excited that we have another concert in our Janet and Friends series that we first thought would run for a year, and now as we're in on our second year, and she has a lot of friends. And we are so glad. It's amazing. So to yes, yay, Janet. So just a little housekeeping. If you are in need of a restroom, you would need to go to our restrooms in the hallway over to your right. Well, it'd be your left as you're walking out, because we are remodeling part of our front of the church, so those restrooms are not accessible right now. Please, please, please take a lesson from the person who sat on the front row this morning and their church iPad went, "Today's temperature is 68 degrees in the middle of the service. So take it from me, you want to make sure that your phone is silenced. Yes, nothing like a true story to get us going. I am so excited that we have this fabulous, fabulous vocalist here tonight. And, you know, you should never walk out without a program. So I'm just going to come down here and steal mics. So we are, I knew most of her name, but I certainly didn't want to mess anything up. So we are so excited to have Esther Rose Spade here with us tonight, this afternoon. And of course, don't forget Janet, because she's the one that draws everybody here on piano. And we want to thank our Wii team for streaming and doing sound and all of those, and your slides that you'll see to help you see what did she say the name of that was? And remember, when it gets into, when you see the title and you're going, that ain't English, then all you have to do is look at your translation page and you can find it. They go in order, okay? All right, enough teachering. All right, once again, we are very honored and proud to present Esther Rose Spade and Janet Elshazly.
Thank you. personal favorite, which brings us all closer to Jesus, I hope. So.
Still away, still away, still.
just wanted to give a quick note. The next things are going to be not in English, so you may want to take a look at your program notes, the translations. So these are three, if you've ever studied voice, you may have done these pieces, because they're kind of early Italian art songs that a lot of you may have studied or heard before, but these are beautiful and, oh, I didn't know that, I realized.
Sorry, I was supposed to be using the microphone. That was my fault for speaking. So I messed up. But anyway, these are gorgeous early Italian art songs, so I hope you enjoy.
Oh,
The next is a song cycle by Robert Schumann, German composer. This was a romantic period piece that is just gorgeous. And it basically translates into a woman's life and loves. So it's the entire, from the beginning when she first sees her true love, the very first song talks about that, Seit ich ihn gesehen. And then going on to all kinds of different feelings and emotions. When she has the ring, she's married, she's about to have a baby, the joy of being a mother, and at the end, you will definitely feel the pain of the grief of losing her beloved. So this piece is 8 different songs, and you will definitely need translations. Thank you.
Ich bin nur ein Blicker. des Glauben, es hat ein Reich verrückt, wie hätte doch unterläumen, mich arme Herz und begleckt. Mir war der Habe gesprochen, ich bin auf ewig dein. Mir war es im Träumen noch immer, es kann ja nimmer so sein. Es kann ja nimmer so sein. Oh, lass im Traum mich sterben, gefiel doch seiner Brust, den seinigen Tod mich schmerzen, in Tränen unendlicher Lust. Ich kann's nicht fassen, nicht glauben, es hat ein Traum mich berührt, wie hätte doch unterrollen mich arme Herz und begleckt. Es hat sein Traum nicht mehr.
Thank you.
Yes, we are going to take a short intermission. For those of you at home, this is time for you to, you know, go take care of business, get a snack, because you're lucky you can eat and drink and slurp all you want. And for those of us here, just take a moment, stretch your legs. It's not going to be a long intermission. Thanks. Thank you. Pretend that this is your 1 minute warning, you know, when the lights blink. Okay, blink, blink. Okay, there you go. Our beautiful vocalist and our wonderful pianist to the stage again.
Going to say something very quickly because I know it's already getting late, but the next few are some French beautiful art songs, the translations you will find in the translation booklet, but I wanted to just say, I don't even know what I wanted to say actually, but I think I was just going to tell you that the first one is just a ooey gooey kind of love song, you'll be able to tell that, and then we have another one, the Beaux-Soir, the Debussy is very Debussy, you'll hear it, it's beautiful. But it kind of depicts an evening, a beautiful evening, it gives you a sense of nature, but at the end it tells us that we should live each day to the fullest because we only have this little bit of time, and like the sea, we will all go away. So it kind of ends that way. And then A Chloris is a Reynaldo Hahn piece, which is just gorgeous. I love this piece so much, but it's another kind of love song. And then Le Exquis, semi-love song, semi-nature ode. So enjoy.
Je t'embrouche, oh, mais c'est ça qui se rend.
extremely long by taking sips of water, but I'm thirsty.
Si livre clara.
going to say one thing about the next piece, because this is the opera piece that we're doing, the aria. This is from Cavaliera Rusticana. A lot of you may know the famous intermezzo that is the gorgeous, lush orchestral arrangement. But this is Santuzza, and she is telling her mama all about her love that's been lost. So it's kind of a sad kind of story. So she's lamenting, and you'll hear a lot of lamenting going on.
But before,
hopefully you can understand, but the next piece I want to talk about just briefly. Samuel Barber is one of my favorite composers, and this piece is just gorgeous poetry. Sure, on this shining night, a star made shadows round. Kindness must watch for me, this side the ground. The late year lies down the north. Let me turn the page, sorry. All is healed, all is health. High summer holds the earth, hearts all whole. Sure, on this shining night, I weep for wonder, wandering far alone, of shadows on the stars. So, thank you.
The girl.
Okay, just really quickly. That piece was Rafe Vaughan Williams, and the next one is also, this is actually from a song cycle, I guess you would call it, that's actually written for baritone, but it works great for mezzo-soprano as well, so I stole it. The next one is called The Call, and you probably know this text, but the one before is kind of a, you know, you have, it's very spiritual. Love bade me welcome, yet my soul drew back, guilty of dust and sin, the whole thing talking about, it's just gorgeous. But the next one, Come My Way, My Truth, My Life, you'll probably recognize that text. It's very, very famously always set to music. Thank you.
Such a truth as ends us dry.
Wow, I don't want her to stop. I know. I shouldn't have said that. I love your voice so much. Thank you so much for gracing us with your talent. How about another round of applause?
Thank you
for joining us. Good night.